gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight. And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one. Perhaps the biggest match of her career tonight. It's about more than becoming champion. It's about respect. The title is on the line in this one, guys.
Hey, don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Major title defense. Can she handle the pressure of this match?
Introducing the challenger from Punjab, India, Dangal. And introducing the champion from Boca Raton, Florida. She is the NXT Women's Champion, Ariana.
The energy in this arena is palpable. These competitors know exactly what's on the line. We see the scoreboard and the clock is ticking. Corey, how important is it to score the first fall in this matchup?
It's of the utmost importance because then your opponent's fighting from underneath.
It means your opponent has to score two consecutive decisions over you to win. Not an easy task to say the least.
Something to also remember is the first fall could be the only fall in the match. That gives you a huge psychological edge over your opponent.
Remember, there was an Iron Man match that ended 1-0. The first ever Iron Man match between Shawn Michaels and Bret Hart at WrestleMania. And a heartbreaker. Locked in on the shoulder. Rolling neck snap. Oh, God, what a kick. God, had that well scouted.
Effectively targeting the arm.
Something a superstar should do after they score the first fall.
When you win the first fall, you have to keep your foot on the gas pedal. Keep that energy going and try to score another fall.
I strongly disagree. After scoring the first fall, the sage thing to do is go on defense. Slow things down, run the clock out.
And shoulders are down. Two, big kick out.
If she keeps the pressure on, the next one might do it.
Something. The challenger not looking good right now.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
She turns it right around with a counter. To the back of the knee. And first, here we go. And she has gained the advantage here.
Her offense is on.
Look out! Explorer suplex. The champions need to finish the job. No, my, that was close.
I don't believe it.
challenger survived that?
By the skin of their teeth. And don't expect the champ to start going easy on them now.
And now it's reload time. Time to find another moment to pull out that one more time. Well, a costly error there.
She avoids the contact.
She sits to the outside. Taking it to the floor. What's she going to do? Answering back. She's back in, ready to go. Backbreaker.
Gotta realign your vertebrae.
She flips it back on her. Catapulting down on the opponent.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Champ trying to roll with these hits.
Got the arm. It's over.
It gets to the ropes, and that's going to cause the ref to break the hold. Putting the shoulder in jeopardy there. She covers for the pin.
Two.
She's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
Aggressive work on that shoulder.
That's a bad landing.
Rolling neck snap.
Tying up the legs here, looking for the death lock. There it is. This one could be over.
Hoping to end it here.
Not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Dodges out of the way.
Oh, what a spear! She's got her shoulders down.
Two.
Oh my God, that was so close!
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Look out!
Explorer suplex.
The champ will stay champ.
The opposition.
Hits to the core, that'll render you useless.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to work. Going for it.
Crossface submission time.
The title might change hands.
Uh-oh, she needs to hang on. If she taps out, she will be down a fall. That is an uphill battle.
And she escapes the submission.
This is truly awesome. She's saying, let's go, bring it. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
From behind.
German suplex.
Two.
Countered it just in time.
Three.
Boom. Head first.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Oh, look at this.
Eight. Nine. Ten. Okay, ring the bell. And the champ.
back in from the floor now.
You see the look on a challenger's face. So close to becoming champion.
Got the arm. Disorder. It's gotta be over.
Oh, is she gonna tap? If she does, tap out. There it is. She gains the fall.
She gets one.
Saw that one coming.
Uh-oh.
kick.
Shoulders down. This could be the one that does it for her.
Dislocate something.
For the win! And the defending champion speaks a fall. Nasty kick.
Face first. Inverted STO.
Effective.
Strikes with a kick. Crashing down. She's going for it. This could be. Play of the match, and the challenger gets a fall. Oh, God, that hurt. What a shot. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Uh-oh.
She's just getting worked over right now.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
Look out!
Exploding suplex!
The champ has his one hit now!
Somehow the challenger gets a fall.
Dodges!
What grace! Float over the DDT!
Fight!
Kick right to the midsection. The challenger is in some big trouble.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in
her. Flat liner.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
A championship.
And
a claw.
And she gets to the ropes.
That's why always knowing where you are inside the ring is so important.
Turns it around.
Oh, man. Devastating flatline. she finally put this away.
There it is, the challenger scores a fall.
Point on the board.
She scores a fall. She's fighting back. Oh my God, watch. Did she do it here?
Two.
The defending champion gets a fall. Simple but effective leg drop. She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon. Here's that. Strong kick. My goodness.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch. The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
She returns the favor there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on this one. Outstanding efforts we've ever witnessed. The length of this match was daunting, but they stayed.